So I'm just sitting here with my cat companion. So Marilyn, Marilyn's husband Corey. Apparently, she's going to be singing a song for you soon. That was the song of her and her previous crush from years ago.
He's still my crush.
Mario.
Pinangalanan
So she just wanted me to give her permission to do that, right?
Yeah.
So we're just gonna sit here and enjoy ourselves while she sings to you in the other room.
Thank you, hubby. Love you.
Right, love you. Good night, everyone.
Bye-bye. At pinangalanan talaga. You know what, guys? Me and my husband, we are very open, and that's why he trusts me and I trust him. Especially me, like, I speak my thoughts to him and I tell him, you know, I seen yung crush ko before, and you know that I don't hide anything from him. And so that's why he feel confident na ano siya lang talaga, because I always tell him of how I feel. Tapos pag may attraction ka, tingnan mo, crush ko, sinong crush mo? And, you know, we're very open to each other. At the same time, we are very committed to each other. Nothing can separate us from our love and our love for God. But anyway, so this song was actually, yes, there was this handsome, cute guy who went to the Philippines, galing siyang Brazil. And then one time, nagpasyal-pasyal kami ba? And then we went inside the church and there was a piano there, and he played this song to me. Nasa ko naman, lokang-loka ako talaga. Ay, mano ba yan? But that was long time ago in Bethlehem. College pa ako noon, so I do not know where he is now, but I hope he's okay. Anyway, this is the song. Sisirain ko yung song niya. Yon yung song niya. And he replayed the piano. He really played the piano well. And then pumunta dun sa campus namin is sa Silliman University. And then after that, ooh, parang nasa cloud na yun ako. And then we went to the swimming pool and I watched him swim. And ang bait-bait niya talaga. But then that was long time ago. Nawala na siya. Ewan ko kung asa na siya ngayon. But oh, I know where he is now. But yeah, that was part of my youth. Na parang inspired din tayo pag may time, but thank God, you know, God brought me to the right man who is my husband now. So ito pa yung isang kanta. This is all this. mismo kay Lord na, for better or for worse, you will stick as one. Yun. So yun. Ganun lang. Just want to share it with you tonight. And masyado na akong nag-open dito sa YouTube, ano. But anyway, wala naman ako masyadong maraming subscribers. Okay lang siguro. But yeah, just sharing a part of who I am, who I was in the past. Thank you for watching. God bless you.